So, you have a game? A masterpiece, you say. But what's this? It only works in the editor? If you want anyone to ever play your game, you need to compile it. If you're asking how does one do that, then you're in the right place. This video will give you everything you need to know to turn your game into something you can share in Unreal Engine 5. The first thing you need to do is set a default map for your game. This is the map that will load first when the game starts. It is recommended to make this the main menu. You can do this in Edit, Project Settings, Maps and Modes. Then you can select the startup map from the drop-down. For this video, I will set mine to my main menu. I will now go over some optional settings that you may want to use in building your game to improve FPS and size. First, we will go to Edit, Project Settings, Packaging. Then we will see some advanced configuration options. The first major thing you can do to make your project just that bit more optimized is to change your game's build configuration from development or debug game to shipping. This will save you some sweet FPS in your game. The next important option is if you want a full rebuild. Basically, this option will, if selected, build your whole game from scratch, compared to just doing what changed. This is important if you are making a shipping game because you don't want any old, possibly outdated code in your game EXE. The final thing I consider important is if you want to use a .pack file. This will allow you to package all of your assets into one file. This can be useful for uploading your project and for compression as there will be less files to deal with. Now that you have your game and all of your settings set, it is time to actually package your game. To package your game, you will need to click on Platforms, then find your platform. I will do Windows for this video. Then select Package Project. Next, find somewhere to put it. For me, I like to put mine in a temp folder, then hit Select Folder, and it will start compiling your game. You can head to the output log to see what it is doing and if there are any errors. If you don't have an output log, you can go to Window under Logs, select Output Log. The compilation time will vary depending on your computer and how complex your game is. I will now skip to when it is done packaging. Now that it is done packaging, you can go to the folder you selected and launch your game. That covers everything we have time for today. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe and ring the bell for more weekly UE5 content. If you know anyone who may find this content helpful, feel free to share. I have a Discord server and a Patreon where you can chat with me. I've also included the Unreal Engine documentation if you want to learn more about the topic. Have an amazing rest of your day, and bye for now!